In July, he is going to visit the Youth Congress in Auckland, and he is quite promising. It is the coming together of the parents, the school, and the child, and Imad is the success to show. He is also a role model for the other children.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks.
We go on to our next presentation.